Welcome to Pro Master YouTube channel. We continue the piping tutorial videos for free. In this video we will learn about pipe tees, standard reducing and equal tees. If you watch the video until the end, I am sure you will improve your pipe training knowledge. Pipe tees are one of the most important fittings in the pipe fabrication. Tee is one kind of pipe fitting which is used for dividing main flow to two streams. The shape of a pipe tee is like the English letter T, so we call it tee. According to the type of end connections, tees are classified as follows. Butt welding tees, socket welded tees, flange tees. Butt weld tees are one of the widely used butt welding fittings. Two type butt weld tees are available: caret equal and reducing. Butt weld equal tees. General construction of TEEs is three sides of openings in pipe tees, two openings are leaner to each other, and another one is at 90 degree, and in some special cases it will be changed as per user requirement. In the straight pipe tees, which have the same size openings of all sides called equal tee, or maybe reducing means that, one opening of different size and two openings of the same size. Equal tees are used to connect pipes if all openings are equal in diameter, but branch connection will be any angle like 90, 45 degree or any others. And this is used if all branched pipe has the same diameter required, except the same design and dimension will be followed to fabricate. Reducing tees. The reducing tees are used to connect pipes if all branched pipes are unequal in diameter, but branch connection will be any angle like 90, 45 degree or any others, or where one or two of the tee outlets will be smaller diameter than the other. What is the difference between tee and reducing tee? The equal tee or straight tee is used as the branch has the same diameter as the run pipe. The reducing tee is used as the branch has a smaller diameter as the run pipe. Socket welded tees. Socket weld fittings are an important part of any pipe system. A socket weld tee is a type of pipe fitting used to connect two pipes with different angles or sizes. The tee has an internal socket, which allows the pipes to be connected easily for welding. Socket weld tee has a T-shape to get its name, with socket welding connection. The branch outlet is the same size as the main outlets, and it is used to create a branch pipeline to 90 degree direction. Flange tees. Flange tees are a type of tee that is widely used in pipeline installations. Welding is not used in the installation of these tees. These lines are simply connected or changed with gaskets and bolts. These types of tees are mainly used in oil and gas refineries, offshore platforms, and water pumping stations. The branch outlet is the same or small size as the main outlets, and it is used to create a branch pipeline to 90 degree direction. The dimensions of pipe tees used in pipe fabrication are regulated by international standards. For example, pipe butt welding tee dimensions are covered in ASME B16.9. In piping, two types of tees are used, straight or equal and reducing or unequal tee. This table is dimension chart for equal tees. This table lists the dimensions of equal pipe tees from 1 inch to 12 inches. Here, D is the outside diameter of the tee outlets, and M and C are the center to end dimensions of the tee. Let's look at the sizes of some of the tees here. For example, the outside diameter of a 1 inch tee, i.e. D, is 33.4 millimeters. Center to end, C and M, is 38 millimeters. Next, the outside diameter of the 6-inch tee is 168.3 millimeters, 6 inches center to end, that is, C and M is 143 millimeters. Now let's look at the dimension chart of unequal or reducing tees. In this table, reducing tees are called 2x1, 3x2, 4x3, 4x2, 5x4, 5x3, 5x2, and so on. Here the first numbers 2, 3, 4, 5 are the main outlets of the T and the second numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 are the branch outlets expresses. Unlike equal T's, reducing T's have four different sizes. For example, 2 by 1 inch T has two different outside diameters, main side is 60.3 mm, the branch side is 33.4 mm. Reducing T's also have two types of center to end dimensions. That is, in the example we are looking at, C is 64 mm, M is 51 mm. Let's look at the next reducing T dimensions. For example, 5 by 4 inch T has two different outside diameters. Main side is 141.3 mm. The branch side is 114.3 mm. Reducing T's also have two types of center to end dimensions. That is, in the example we are looking at, C is 124 mm, M is 117 mm. You can also determine the size of the T you want by looking at these tables. A variety of applications of pipe T's are mostly used in industrial applications, chemical processing pipeline, petroleum, gas compression unit, refinery, etc. These can be fabricated with various materials such as stainless steel, carbon steel, cast iron, nickel, aluminum, copper, brass, bronze, plastic, etc. Most of the time, on-the-job exams require to read piping fittings list of materials for fabrication in pipe drawings. By watching the videos we share on our Pro Master YouTube channel, you can easily read pipe fittings, pipe elbows, pipe tees, pipe flanges in pipe drawings. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below this video. The video is finished here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our Pro Master channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. We help improve the skills of pipe fitters with the videos we share. You can help our channel by watching these videos and sending them to your friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.